Good morning, Mr. Reese. Mr. Reese? Bit of a bad connection. Were you able to convince Mr. Billick to abandon his plan to kill his ex-wife?
I'm working on it, Finch.
Yeah, Finch, what is it?
Sure, that's a parole violation, Teddy.
Hello, Finch.
Billick and I just came to an understanding.
Good, because we have a new number.
I had a feeling you were gonna say that.